still don't understand why you fired Neil so quickly.
He wasn't loyal to this company. It's that simple.
To Titania or to the director?
It's the same thing, isn't it?
So you bought Wayne's story. That Neil got a better offer and tried to take Wayne with him.
Wayne wouldn't lie.
I don't think he did. But if you had bothered to check, Monica, you would have discovered that Jupiter Records was wooing both Neil and Wayne, and telling each that the other had already signed.